welcome back to Viewpoint TV. My name is Dalia, and I'm here today with Rachel from Make Lemonade. And this is a center, basically, where it's an all-women center, and people can come here and work.
It's a space for women, so I do invite that men are allowed to come as well, as long as that their team is founded by a woman, or their team has primarily women, so 50% or more of women.
And so what made you want to start this, I guess, business, you could say?
I was working from coffee shops for a couple of years as a freelancer or a remote worker. I know a lot of people identify as that too. We have our offices from our beds, our homes, and I was getting really frustrated with that lifestyle. I really loved having the freedom of my life, but I knew that I needed a space where I could get my work done. I had reliable internet. I was very frustrated with going to coffee shops because I would pay for a $5 coffee, but then I couldn't find a seat to sit, or the Wi-Fi didn't work, or there was no outlets to charge my computer. So I knew that I needed to create a space for myself.
And so how has the journey been creating it? Has it been difficult, easy?
It was definitely not easy. When you come up with an idea at the beginning, it seems easy, and then the more research you do into it, and then once you're in it, it just takes so much longer. There's this saying that my family was really helping with a lot of it, and we kept going through this one saying that said it takes twice as long and twice as much, and that is absolutely true.
So why did you want to make this space a positive space?
Well, I found that when I'm working on my own, I didn't have sometimes that encouragement. So I wanted to make sure that when you were looking around the space, you were always feeling inspired and encouraged. So the positive vibes kind of just came from there. There was never a need to write this or anything. It was just, those were just kind of the natural byproducts of creating this space.
People want to come here and work. Is there some sort of fee, or is it for free? How does it work exactly?
So if you want to come in for a drop-in day pass, it's $25 a day. If you want to level up and get a dedicated desk where no one else uses your space, then that's $500 a month. But I have memberships that range in between.
And what does a $25 a day drop-in include, for example?
So you get complimentary coffee and tea, really good internet, a desk space or a shared workspace in here, and copier services, and a positive community.
What made you want to, I mean, you said that some men are welcome, but what made you want to make it more of a women's space?
So I found that when I was doing my research of opening up co-working space, there were only so many spaces that were centered around women, and going with the climate that we're in today and how women are just disadvantaged as it is, I wanted to open up a space where all of us could feel like we were supporting each other and have those unfiltered conversations together without the judgment of what is happening today in this world.
Well, thank you so much, and I guess let's just take them on a tour now.
So this is the lounge of Make Lemonade. So every day when people come in, they can sit here, open up the book, kind of decompress, or you can kick your feet up here and get your work done here as well. When I was designing this space, I didn't want everyone to be forced and constrained to sit at traditional work desks, so there are many options for you to get your work done here. This is our outdoor in patio. I just wanted to create so many different levels and options for people to get work done. A lot of people have been having lunch here or working here on the patio. They're invited to sit on the ground. In the coming weeks, I'll be hosting yoga classes in the morning and movie nights at least once a month here too.
Awesome.
I have a meeting room available to rent here starting November 2nd. Options for people to get work done. So during lunch hour, at least once a week, I'll be having potluck lunches. In the mornings, once a week, at coffee club, where I invite people to drink a cup of coffee or tea and just talk about their goals for the day without their laptops or phones open. With any membership, they get coffee and tea, complimentary, and are ready to serve their lunches in the fridge. Or don't don't have a home office and need more of a serious space to work every day, typically between 9 a.m. and 5 p.m., they get one station where each chair is, and that is theirs. No one else will use that spot. And with this membership, they get access to the whole building 24/7. Or confidential calls or things that have more of a sensitive topic. I found when I was working in coffee shops, you're trying to have a serious conversation and then you've got the sound of the espresso machine going. So I knew that when I was creating the space, I needed private space to take those phone calls. I've got this meeting room here that's available to rent by the hour or daily. Perfect for client meetings, or if you don't have an office, this can be your temporary office for the day. So I'll show you the bathrooms. In here, I've encouraged members and anybody who's visiting to write positive graffiti on the walls. So members can use the printing services. A lot of the time when we're working from home or a coffee shop, we don't have printers there, so this is your one-stop shop to get your printing needs done. With any membership, you do have an option to use Make Lemonade as your mailing address too, so you don't have to share your personal home address as your home office.